Wim Crouwel was a Dutch graphic designer and typographer. He created the Gridnik and New Alphabet typefaces. Wim Crouwel strongly believed that graphic design is not a luxury, but a necessity. Around 1974, Crouwel was commissioned by Olivetti, the typewriter manufacturer, to design a typeface for their new electric typewriters. A sans-serif geometric monoline arose from his sketches. The reworked digital typeface was named Gridnik, owing to his frequent use of grid-based designs.